all over me, Gussie. Somebody just told me that just a few days ago. I don't believe you have to go to church to be a Christian. I said, I really believe that too. I said, but when you're a Christian, you want to go to church. No. I said, I don't believe that you have to go to bars to be a drunk, but drunks like bars. Igual, y no creo que tengas que ir a la iglesia para ser cristiano. Dije, yo creo que también no tienes que ir a la iglesia, pero cristiano sí te gusta ir a la iglesia. Le dije, los borrachos también, oígame, los borrachos no tienen que ir a una barra, a una cantina, a ser borracho, pero oígame, los borrachos sí les gustan las cantinas. ¿Sabes? Let's see what happens. Well, when there's a lack of commitment in our lives to follow God, please listen, I'm not saying to be a part of the church, but to follow God. Si hay una falta de compromiso para seguir a Dios, y nosotros seguir, how many remember the old song? There was an old song, quiero seguir las pisadas del maestro. How many remember that song? Anybody? Old, I remember that, I didn't know this song years ago. Quiero seguir las pisadas del maestro. But it said, I want to follow the footsteps of Jesus. Now please understand this. When we're committed, what we do, we understand that a reward is coming in due time. See, our commitment, one of the reasons that we see so many problems in marriages, una de las razones que vemos tantos problemas en el matrimonio es por falta de compromiso, lack of commitment. If you're in a marriage, si estás en un matrimonio, and hopefully those that have already been married a few years, you don't go through this, but if you're married, and every argument you have, I'm going home, you're going home, I'm going home with mama, I'm going home with your, you're not committed to that relationship. Are you hearing me? Yo me acuerdo, Brother David, cuando yo me peleaba, los primeros 12 años de mi matrimonio, cuando peleaba mucho con mi esposa, ahora los últimos 28 años ya peleaba conmigo, pero más antes yo peleaba con ella los primeros dos. The first 2 years of my marriage, I used to fight my wife. The last 46, she fights with me. But I remember the first 2 years of our marriage, we would get an argument.